I would say somewhat of a centrist. Neither right, neither left. Growing up, a lot of my generation, we grew up admiring Indira Gandhi. My biggest regret in Kannada films is that I was not around to do Puttana Kannadas. The way the language is coming down to now distresses me a lot. I feel, where are those tall leaders? Where are those men with dignity who used to be in politics? I think they see Amareesh in me now. See, first of all, I would like to correct you that I have not decided yet. These few months I've been trying to come to terms with